Sorry about the music. So this song is by Alexia Volte Si, A Volte No. It's my favorite catchy music. And please like and subscribe. So, buongiorno YouTube. Here comes the part 2 from Italy entries. And this call is Ermal Meta and Fabrizio Moro. And mi avete fatto niente. Since 1 year ago, I uploaded first time for one of the most 8,000 viewers, I guess. From Francesco Gabbani with song Oggi di Dalle Scarma. Please down the subscription for my reaction pass. Thank you so much for all the comments, and that's why they are my favorite number one. And now it's time to this entry. It's Emma Meta Le Fabrizio Moro for this entries. And now it's give for my special verdict. Oh, maybe I should. Oh, I pressed the wrong click. Here comes the music video. Enjoy for you, Italy. So, the stage is yours. Here we go.
Sanno che ore sono adesso, il sole sulla Rambla, oggi non è lo stesso. In Francia c'è un concerto, la gente si diverte, qualcuno canta forte, qualcuno grida a morte. A Londra piove sempre, ma oggi non fa male, il cielo non fa sconti, neanche un funerale. Inizia il mare rosso di fuochi e di vergogna, di gente sull'asfalto e sangue nella fogna. E questo corpo enorme che noi chiamiamo terra, ferito nei suoi organi dall'Asia all'Inghilterra. Galassie di persone disperse nello spazio, ma quello più importante lo spazio in un abbraccio, di madri senza figli, di figli senza padri, di volti illuminati come muri senza quadri, minuti di silenzio spezzati da una voce, non mi avete fatto niente, non mi avete fatto niente, non mi avete tolto niente, questa è la mia vita che va avanti, oltre tutto, oltre la gente, non mi avete fatto niente, non avete avuto niente. Si fa la croce, chi prega sui tappeti, le chiese e le moschee, gli imam e tutti i preti, ingressi separati della stessa casa, miliardi di persone che sperano in qualcosa, braccia senza mani, facce senza nomi, scambiamoci la pelle, in fondo siamo umani, perché la nostra vita non è un punto di vista, e non esiste bomba pacifista. Non mi avete fatto niente, non mi avete tolto niente, questa è la mia vita che va.
Oh my gosh, that's... That's World Trade Center in New York City.
Metropolitane, i muri di contrasto alzati per il pane, ma contro ogni terrore che ostacola il cammino, il mondo si rialza col sorriso di un bambino, col sorriso di un bambino.
Oh, those kids are so sweet.
Col sorriso di un bambino.
Oh, they're doing backwards, they're going to reverse on this video instead of war. And he saved human and children and animals too.
Sapevole che tutto più non torna, la felicità volava come vola via una bolla.
Oh. Oh my gosh. Oh, I'm sorry for the beginning. I thought this war is going on, but this is a hymn against terrorism and wars. And Since 2016, when I saw the worst year ever, I saw everything what's going on, because I pray all around the world about Paris, Brussels, Berlin. It's crazy. Riot is crazy because you can't do this anymore. You can't be polite of your world. If you think it's Trump, if Trump said it, I will ignore this person because everyone's bullying in war. This is not acceptable. But this is a strong message about for children, and if the haters dislike us, they are gonna die, because it's the strongest message, because you know it's very important what life to need to save, because I have a save my family too. You have a save your family too, because I like Ermal's voice like angels, and the song is so catchy. And I must say, they're also my top 10. And it's so difficult about winners, because Italy is also my favorite last year, and I waited this for so long. And I must say to you guys, this song is amazing. This is stunning. I didn't know how to express myself. Since 2016 was the worst year, and last year too, because it was many shootings, refugees, it's everything else. But I like this personality, because this, you should do like more of videos. And remember, everyone needs pressing charges. If war is going on, you have to hide it. You have to hide it, because this is an important message for those kids, animals, for your families, everything, because you have a life to live. Remember that, because this is your future. This is your fantasy. This is your prerogative. This is your passion. This is anything. Remember that. I must say, this is our talented. Okay, so tomorrow is going to be next reaction videos. Make sure likes and subscribers, and make sure write the comments what reaction should be part. Double reaction next on Saturday. So have a nice weekend, and it's Friday, and please bless me and write me on comments hashtag get well soon. So make sure likes and subscribes for part 2. Thank you for all importance message. Bye.